The world fascinates me. As Warhol said that.
Wanted that print to just, like, slice the top of your head and just dump it. Had I made that here, none of the conversations that we were talking about or all of those things that we were dealing with that day wouldn't have gone in there. It's like, I almost think that's like a conversation with America. It goes from different, like, objects too, like Coca-Colas and French fries and clocks and hearts and faces. I didn't half-ass any of them, and they all came from a real spot. And I'm usually, like, on a one-take guy. Like, I like to throw it down and, like, then work with it. And if I don't like it, I'll paint into it and paint over it. The older I get, the less fear I have of fucking it up. We're making paintings. So make a painting.
All you pretty women standing.